Harder. You got to hop in the three. Okay, I made it. I'm gonna go down a little bit. I'm 4,300 feet away. Going out. Go back up. At least I got video of it now. Oh, I am too fast. So crazy to it. As soon as you get start going down, it wants to lose your signal. Let's see. There it is. It's all covered. I don't want to lose it. I want to go a little closer. He's up there. A little closer. Nope. Raise it up. Okay, so that's the swimming pool. It's cool. Complex. You know, Chris. Bring it to me. Put it in my backpack. I found it. Taking video of it. So they calling you in?
Yeah.
Look at how far I am. Got it? Okay, thank you. You turned it off, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you in a little bit. I'm coming in right now. I want to get closer to it, but it keeps losing the transmission. Every time I get close to it. Interference with the remote now. Interference with the remote. Go up. Return to home.
Lost it.
I went too far. Yeah. It has to come back by itself. Yeah. Coming back right now. I went to the, you know where the swim complex is? I went there. Yeah, over there by the high school. Yeah, here's what it's taking a picture. Just don't touch anything. It's kind of taking a picture.
Oh, cool. No, it's all right.
Look at here. You want to see what pictures?
It's taking pictures.
Put your hand like that and look at it.
Look. See it?
It's coming back home.
The drone's
by
coming back here by itself. Mm-hmm. And the drone's got a camera on it and it's flying back to this gentleman.
So I can raise and lower it. He's shy. Yeah.
That's so cool, cool, man. That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Hey, thanks for sharing that with me, man.
So it's at 33,000 feet away. It was 4,500 feet away.
I'm Mike.
Oh,
nice. Nice to meet you. Thanks for sharing that with me.
Hey, no
man.
Problem.
Cool.
Pretty cool.
That's pretty neat.
And I can raise the gimbal up so I can see the mountains.
Oh, man.
And then I can change the ISO so it gets clearer.
How cool is that, man? That is neat.
Yeah, I went to 4,500 feet.
3,000 feet away. It's almost
right now it's 2,000 feet. It's right. Flying back. You'll hear it as soon as it gets over here.
Right.
Okay. See you later, buddy. Thank you for looking. Thank you. Bye. See you guys later. The kid was too shy to look at it, but the guy was happy. I really love showing people what this thing can do, because the more people you get think it's cool, the better off you are. Like, you got a neighbor that has never seen one and never seen what it can do and how friendly it is and stuff, and they just hate them. So that's why I like doing that. One quick run around. Let me make sure I save that. Okay, here we go back. I want to find that swimming pool. That thing was cool. Is this it right here? Maybe this is it. No, I think that's just flying back towards me. Where is this swimming pool? Anyway, who cares? We'll just fly around. Checking out the city. There's a fire over here. Let's check it out. It's a controlled fire. Let's make sure that we're not missing the swimming pool. Now here's the little field. Three fools around here somewhere. 74%, 19 GPS, everything looks good. 1,000 feet away, 1,100 feet away. Leave. Feet high, 1,500 feet away, and it's starting to go out. I can feel it. Let's see if this swimming pool anywhere. But I do see a fire. 2,000 feet away, 2,200 feet away. Three. We're doing okay. We're gonna come back. It's beautiful over here. There's the fire. Fire's okay. There's the fire. People are waving at it. Make sure you're not shooting at it. Okay, let's come back. Maybe we're gonna see this. Controlled bird. Nice building. See, the swimming pool is around here somewhere. I know it is. I remember the spots. I remember this building. Okay, transmission error. I'll come back. Yeah, I don't see the swimming pool anywhere. There's the field. Is this it right here? I don't think so. It could be. No. This is close to where I'm at. Yeah, I don't see the swimming pool anywhere. I try to fly in trees and fields and stuff when I'm flying around to be safe in case it falls. Nobody gets hurt. So that's why I'm taking sideways pictures of this, like this, because that helps keep me where I'm supposed to be so I don't screw anybody up. But that's why I'm flying sideways like that. And that's dangerous too, but that way nobody gets hurt if it falls out of the sky. But so far, so good. Flying around Oakhurst, California. Flying the creek, by the creek. I think I'm kind of flying back to where I'm at, because I think that's where I'm at right here. Well, I should be seeing this thing, or hearing it. And I don't see it. Where is it? There it is. It was behind me. See, I'm in here. I'm in the tree.
Hey, do you know where the swimming pool is? That big swimming pool? It's I can't find it. I tried to find it. Yeah, there's a huge, it's called something swim complex. I seen it last time. I actually took a picture of it, but I didn't get no video of it. So I'm trying to find it. God, I wish I knew where it was. I don't know Oakhurst that well. It's huge. I should be able to spot it, but... Okay. Yeah, I have no clue. Yeah, I have no clue where it's at. So it's coming back this way, I believe. I just go everywhere there's blue. Somewhere. There's a big field in front of it. But I don't see it. Here's another field. Let's go see. It's maybe over here. There's a guy mowing the lawn. Oops, too high. There's a guy mowing the field. Is this it back here? That's cute. Okay. Get past it. Where is it? Darn it. Fire's all over here. Let it go up a little higher. Yeah, I don't see a swimming pool anywhere. Darn it, I really wanted a video of that. Darn it. Sorry, I'm going too fast. I don't want to go into that big building. I just want to fly where there's nothing safer. Okay, I need this image transmission when I come back. And that way also, if I have to land it, I kind of know where it's at. Of course, my ride's not here. They left me, dropped me off. So I'm gonna go up higher, 389 feet, and then I'm gonna do a spin around and see if I can see it. Yeah, that's pretty, this is Oakhurst.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
Okay, that's good. Okay. You would think I would be able to see this stinking swimming pool. A lot of fires around here. I guess it's a burn day today. Yeah, I don't see it anywhere. You'd think I'd be able to see a big old swimming pool. Excuse me. I thought it was over here by this field, but I don't see it anywhere over here. It's actually coming back. I can't see. Okay, let's return to home.
Go home.
And let's see if we find it. ...32%. And it's coming back home. This is a picture with the camera down. Miles an hour. This should be okay. There's the bridge. I'm kind of thinking it's coming from this side. I knew it was coming from you, Greg. Is disabled. There we go. Safe and sound. Thanks for watching. Peace. What a beautiful sight. What a beautiful...